Given that the answer is more power, here we have more power. My carbon rods, and also 1,000 watts of halogen that's going to be shining on here, just to show how much of a difference the arc makes. That's the halogen. And I think those might have, oh no, there's still a bit of gap. Short it out. This is a shield from my arc welder that came with it, and this is shade number 11, which is the filter from in there, and it's a pretty decent light filter, cuts out almost everything. So we're going to see how that affects the light from the arc lamp.